Rollins initially to be in his corner tonight. If my corner shooting is accurate, when he made his UFC debut in 2017, had a sensational knockout of Aziz Ahmed a few months later. And when he was 16,
that's a good girl, Bella.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh my god.
There you go.